Hey, Bones. So much of what you're working on is just balance, isn't it?
Yeah, it's just balance. I just want to always be ready to be prepared to punch. If the guy has power like this, he needs to be ready all the time. And if your legs, your feet are crossed, and you got balance, how are you going to throw a power? I don't want him to be able to knock you out anytime, anywhere.